Imagine an environment where young and talented people get to solve real problems, build projects with the latest technology and software, using free and excellent materials from, for example, Google and Harvard. While in the process, they make friends, they have fun, and they start a career. This is CodeSudan. My dream and CodeSudan vision is to make Sudan a technology hub for the region. We work to bridge the gap between university education, which is very old, and the market, which demand up-to-date and the latest technology. My name is Ahmed. I'm the founder and the CEO of CodeSudan. Sudan. Since its founding day on April 2020, we have more than 500 students enrolled in our programs, and we partner with more than 10 leading companies in software development in Sudan. Our programs are market-oriented. We work very hard to provide our graduates an internship with those companies. To give you an example, right now we have a medicine shortage in Sudan. Two of our graduates are working with an NGO called Dawaga Alena to build a community platform that links patients to medicine donors. This is what we built, and this is who we are.